Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And today, another Abyss day, we need some drones. Let's see what we got here. Claim that. Anything else? Looking good. Make sure we don't need repairs. And our insurance is current. All right. Well, let's get after it. Still feeling a little bit rough from the vaccination I got yesterday, so hoping this will be a quick one. Most likely it will be, could be a single room just to complete that. There's a couple of options, so I have high hopes. And even better. Okay, moving. All right. For some reason, it like sometimes maintains the invulnerable thing on there. After you leave the base, but like without. Without the visual indication. Not really sure how to tell that that's going on. Oh, guess I spawned into a speed cloud. Risky for your drones. Because if it's near the edge, they'll overshoot, go outside the boundary, and they'll take damage. So, gotta be real careful in those cases. Other than that, those clouds are pretty awesome. Though. this room? I feel like it's normally 6. Server lag. And more drones. It's an embarrassment of riches. and I definitely seem to be having some weird lag spikes today. Not sure what that's all about.
Warp drive active.
But we've completed our goal for the day, so. And didn't lose any drones. Gotta say, it was a good day.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Just shy of 500,000. Still not too bad. Let's see how far that gets us. Dang. So that gets us maxed out on a whole bunch of stuff. Nice.
Skill training completed.
Glint, I have all the, well, most of the specialist haulers for like ore and gas and ice and that kind of stuff. Minmatar have the specialist hauler for ammunition. Which I have to say is kind of one of those things that I've always been like, oh, that's cool, but never had a use for. I don't do much fighting, though. And, you know, maybe if I did, it was part of some alliance or something, like, then I'd have more of a use for it. So training up all these faction ship skills, even though I pretty much stick to Minmatar ships, these will open up a bunch of the pirate vessels for me. Yeah, I keep forgetting. I should try and see about getting those skill books. Now you can get this one from the Minbitar Mining Corporation. Don't know for sure about the distribution one. Maybe also from Minbitar Mining, but I'd have to go farm rep with them. So maybe I have farmed rep with them on another character, so maybe I can acquire them that way. Just do a trade. Anchoring, I don't think I care about. Let's see. What's that required for? These are play around station stuff. But it does include secure containers. And mobile micro jump unit. And it's pretty cheap. Systems, not gonna need that anytime soon. Trade, maxed out. Let's see, navigation, enhancement, planet management. Reactions, don't need that anytime soon either. Rigs as well. These skill books come up sometimes in like events and stuff. I may even have some on another character so I can get them cheap. Let's see, guided missiles I don't really use. Heavy assault missiles. I don't really like heavy assault missiles, to be perfectly honest. But they do seem to get recommended quite a bit, so maybe we'll put those. I don't typically use guided missiles, but you know, whatever. Let's see. Torpedoes, another thing I don't normally use. But again, why not? We're just trying to fill out our skill list, basically. Control bursts is for hybrid and lasers, I believe. So once I start actually training those, I might look into it. That's good for now. Got at least a few days worth queued up. So, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.